A couple months that I've been single, so you could call me Billionaire.